Well, they will enter the corridor, so they can call forward. Okay? Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's a great honor to welcome you all here at the special sports facilities of the municipality of Beek in the Netherlands. Special because this beautiful sports estate has been created to facilitate all sports with the handicap. Even more, as this first event international will be the European Para Badminton Championships, an event that brings together some 150 players from well over 20 European countries. Special word of welcome, of course, to the World Master of Peak, Mrs. Christina van Basten-Bodin. Schoenmakers, responsible for sports, and all the other aldermen in this municipality. Not to forget the civil servants who were all busy to make this event a success. A special name that Mr. Clemens Wortel asked me to mention is the name of the ex-alderman Maurice Wierix, who in the previous couple of years was very important in the World Championships. But the organizer, Albert Valentijn. As usual, you can't find him. The referees, the deputy referee, are not available because I have a meeting tonight. But I would like to say hello to all the umpires and line judges that are going to be busy 3 days long in this beautiful estate. But what would the tournament be without the players? Let's give them a big applause. We will now have a look at a demonstration karate given by para athletes, after which Mr. Clemens Wortel will speak, but the karatekas will do the thing.
Okay, thank you for the this possibility to show our skills, in this case karate. This is Lori, she's almost training 10 years karate, and Tom already 20 years in our dojo. So, big applause. Today, first of all, I would like to wish all of you good luck, and I hope you have a pleasant evening. And for now, we will start with showing our demonstration, okay? And meanwhile, I will tell what we are doing and what it contains, all these techniques. Okay.
And what are you going to do? Go.
Sagalo, 3, 1,
Now, both people are going to show what they have been doing so far. One is attacking and the other one is defending.
Right.